Our session is called Learning as a Testing Objective. It's about empowering team members to test effectively and about making our testing goals explicit. Testing should always have a clear purpose and an element of discovery. If you can accurately predict the outcome beforehand, there is probably not much risk in skipping the test. I firmly believe in testing requirements before there is any code. I want to discuss the fluid nature of requirements nowadays and how that affects our work. If you come to my session, you will discover that we routinely use things without understanding the requirements because we have made the assumption that we understand them. Thank you.